So now I search for what I've read.